a band built on genuine passion for music. A punk rock band called Grace Eyre Rocks are recording a four-track CD at a popular Brighton recording studio. Formed as the Grace Eyre's in-house band, they look to sell the CD at the Open Arts Studio in Brighton's Open Market during the Brighton Festival in May.
Some of the songs that they play, Teenage Kicks by The Undertones being one. They do a version of Stand By Me, which is more kind of up-tempo sort of approach. Tainted Love, and they also do Creep by Radiohead. It's just the songs that we're tracking today.
The five-strong band, who all have learning disabilities, take well-known punk rock songs and add a unique and original twist.
I think it's got a lot of good energy, passionate performance, punky edge. They're obviously having a good time, and I'm sure it'll be a rewarding experience for them, and they'll have something to listen to and to show their friends and family and seek their fame and fortune.
For me in studio, it's very exciting. I'm very, very privileged to actually record our music here. I think it's really, really nice. And I'd like to thank the person very much. Grace Eyre is, it's a really nice place. The people are nice. Just because we have disabilities, it doesn't mean that we can't go out and have fun and go out and do things. So I think it's important. You know that I go there because I have such good times.
In the meantime, the group hope that the sale of the CD will create more exposure for the band and lead to more gigs. This is Ceirney Eddie for Latest TV News.